It's cold outside, there's no kind of atmosphere. I'm all alone, more or less. Let me fly far away from here. Far, far, far in the sun, sun, sun. I want.
To the Red Dwarf News with Danny Cohen. Goodness, what a week this was. The Dave premiere of Red Dwarf 12 and a massive PR campaign by Duke and the boys from the Dwarf that included the launch of a very special beer, then topped by the launch of Siliconia on UK TV Play. First things first, let's talk Cured. What a great concept for an episode, curing evil, if only we could. Meeting the former evils, Hitler, Messalina, Vlad the Impaler and Stalin, as well as the professor that cured them, it seems for a moment that it could really work. Sadly, it soon turns out that the cure might be short-lived, as the boys from the Dwarf find themselves separated and facing their biggest fears. The original cast, Chris Barry, Craig Charles, Danny John-Jules and Robert Llewellyn, of course, as well as the guest actor Ryan Gage and all the other guest stars, are in great form in this fast-paced episode. Peppered with zinging one-liners and jokes, plus one of the most bizarre jam sessions in history, with a delightful twist at the end, the episode is easily a contender for Best Comedy of the Year. Over to the big dwarfy week. A massive poster campaign was launched at the start of the week, with fans sharing lovely pictures of all the places they spotted our boys. They even popped up on the biggest billboard of Europe. Meanwhile, Chris was promoting Red Dwarf at Norcom, joined by his brother, Mark Dexter. On Monday, an interview of the boys talking about a new series with James Buckley was released. The boys discussed every episode and some exclusive scenes were shared. On Wednesday, Red Dwarf joined forces with the Daily Mirror as they launched Leopard Lager. A lot of fans joined Duke to drink beer at 11 in the morning, and great fun was had by all. Later, the cast joined Duke for a press conference and 3-hour interview session with several media. After that, Duke, Danny, Robert and Craig appeared at UK TV's Gold 25 party. Hopefully Craig and Robert didn't make it too late as they had to be in Good Morning Britain the next day, where Craig revealed that he and Red Dwarf had basically invented social media. Then, D-Day, Dwarf Day. All throughout the day we were treated to various fab interviews with Duke and the Dwarfers, full of interesting facts and backstage gossip. There even was a rare solo interview from Chris in Metro. Meanwhile, Duke announced that work has already started on series 13. Then, on to the Cured Lounge itself. Well, it's the most watched program on Dave in 2017, which is wonderful news, and the entire cast and crew celebrated on Friday with another night of Leopard Lager. Meanwhile, Siliconia was launched on UK TV Play. Billed as the biggest and most expensive episode of Red Dwarf, it certainly didn't disappoint, but more on that next week. Till then, smeg off!